Hi, hi.
Lord, I know.
Fukushima, never again.
Fukushima, never again.
Fukushima, never again.
Fukushima, never again.
Hiroshima, never again.
Nagasaki, never again.
Japan only takes $70 million.
medium. Three quarter of the cup. And then even some said South Korea and Japan could have nuclear weapons.
They contaminated with radium
the Japanese people already paid.
Happened.
And then those kids kids, of course, have cancer, but none of the cancer are range of illness. Respiratory, digestive, muscular skeletal, eye diseases, blood diseases, congenital malformation, genetic abnormality, and trauma. Fukushima, after 5.5 years, already thyroid cancer hit there. Again, government and Fukushima municipal saying that there are no connections from the Fukushima accident. But as Hiroshima and Nagasaki, we learned that the illness of radiation never ends. So it goes generation to generation. So just in the future, we might see so many people who get sick. But the government is still leaving many people in an unsafe area in Fukushima. We must stand up and tell the government that's not right. We really have to demand government that relocate children soon, right now. And instead of focusing Japanese people and then people in the world to the 20th Olympics, have to spend money to save kids and then people.
But one obvious fact is that order for us to come as a country to a place like this that we're at right now, there are many elements, and we all have some responsibility. But the media has a huge responsibility, which is abdicated. And that's why we appreciate our citizen journalists here today, both of you guys, because the truth will out, and we have to find our own creative ways, both by hitting the streets and demonstrating, and by getting images out of what we're doing. So we may be small, but we already know that there are lots and lots and lots of people who do agree with us. They've got other things to do. They have to go to work. There's all kinds of complications in life, but the spirit of resistance is really in the future, and we have lots of allies in South Dakota or North Dakota where they're being so brave right now in the face of the corporate resistance. But just look, they're getting money, they're getting thousands of people are supporting them. So what seems like isolated resistance is not an illusion. It's the real thing. It's the only real thing. So thank you all for coming, and I'll turn it over to my host and hero, Jesus.
Thank you, Dan. So, next speaker, Fukushima. I am recommending compassion. Someone has spoken about going to disturb the inauguration of Donald Trump, and I will unite myself as much as possible with that plan, because Donald Trump is not a person of compassion.
Thank you, Maureen.
So next is your class. Thank you.
Hi everyone. So that was myself again. Yes, that's Maureen. Then that was me who was just talking to a friend of mine about this man who just came in to the highest office of our land. And I can't even say his name. I feel like vomiting. So I call him BDT. And I'm sure you can guess what the letter stands for. I haven't been able to sleep for about 2 weeks because of this. Yes, really. And I'm just so very upset and mad. And I was taking a bus today because I thought I might just say something about American elections. You know what came up to my mind was this. What I care mostly, just because I just, that's the reason why I come to Fukushima, anti-nuclear Larry, but it is the environment. Environmental safety for us, for the generations to come, and not for the U.S., but for entire universe. And that is my really big concern, just looking at all the global warming, extreme weather change, that is the real cause of concern. And I was just listening to the scientists speak that we don't have 4 years to wait. No, we don't. We don't have 4 years. No. So what I was thinking was, so these people, Trump and all the other people, they are committing a
was thinking. And let's kick him out. Kick him out. Kick Trump out. Kick Trump out. Kick Trump out. You know, when I was growing, there was a contrast zone among us for the student activists. And I think some of you know, this is called, and I like to sing, I have a horrible voice, but hopefully you can help me. This is a sustaining type of encouraging song that is based on a poet who was put into Japanese prison for 18 years for resisting World War II, Japan's involvement in World War II. And his name is Muyama Hiroki. It's called Bakamo no Yo. So I will give you the quick definition in English. It means, my young friend, keep your body in shape, because such a day will surely come that your pure, beautiful heart will have to be sustained by your strong body. Listen, my young friend. Now, do you know that song?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I'm the oldest, so that's fine. So it goes like, Wakamo no yo, tatada wo kitaete oke, tsukushi kokoro ga, takumashi karada ni kara, umo sasae rareru, uga itsuka wakuru. She told me
started a nuclear power plant. That's one of the most evil creations by humans and danger to the future of generations to come. What kind of fool would play with David Boy? You are a liar, saying that the Fukushima accident is contained and safe. You must be crazy. You have lost your mind, most likely. That's our regular conversation with mom and I. We are in unison in this matter. We are bonding strongly because of you and your brave government. Thanks for that, but no thank you. Mr. Abe, you still have chance to change course from catastrophe. Otherwise, you will be remembered as a fool who destroyed the earth, if anybody left. On behalf of my mother, Shoei Sawa, Sarah Weinstein. Thank you.
Fukushima after 5.5 years.
members of Steve Desher and Kazumi Kuri are in Japan now. They went to Okinawa. Kenoko and Takayasu. And then they went to Fukushima. And they have a report from Okinawa and Fukushima. And we are going to see the documentary that is disaster in after 5 years. So hope people can make it. And again, thank you so much. Really. Members, numbers are getting less and less because the people are forgetting about Fukushima. In America, some people say, what is the Fukushima? Fukushima is a long time ago. Nothing to worry about. And that's not true. Accident is ongoing. Accident never can be contained safely. We don't know what to do. Japanese don't know what to do. Where is the American core? Oh my gosh. This is the condition. So we must keep here and stand here and protest the government. Thank you very much. We're glad to see you the next December 11th. Again, 3 p.m. here. Hope contact the government after. Shut down all of you!
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 Fukushima never again!
Fukushima never again!
Fukushima never again!
Fukushima never again!
Hiroshima!